motion.
Keep the next down. So the patient will be sitting position, okay? Side sitting. Keep the both elbow one on the other, okay? And try to move as much as you can to one side. Rotate. Relax. Again, do it. Hold. Relax. So this will strengthen both your internal oblique and the external oblique muscles. Okay. So you are having static abdominal exercises, dynamic internal oblique, external oblique, and both your oblique muscles, internal oblique. So the main instruction what we will tell is here is stride sitting. Patient will be sitting only, and you will ask the patient to move as much as you can. Or rotate the trunk. Hold and relax. Then come to neutral. Then again hold for 5 seconds. Then relax.